Intel developed a prototype for smart glasses, a virtual fitness class startup raises $13 million, and Brooke Shields launches her own fashion line. I'm Brittany Lehman with Venture News. Here's your entrepreneur update. Intel has a prototype for smart glasses. The Vaunt smart glasses don't actually look smart, which is part of the appeal. Intel made a function where the dashboard only shows text if you glance down at the bottom of the frame. The display is shown through a low-power, vertical cavity surface-emitting laser, so it is safe for your eyes. Mirror, a virtual fitness class, raises $13 million. Mirror is an at-home device that looks like a mirror, but has a virtual instructor and classmates. Mirror has yet to launch, but it'll be similar to the Peloton bike model with a focus of fitness classes like Pilates, yoga, and boxing. Mirror is rumored to launch this spring with Spark Capital leading the investment round. Actress and model Brooke Shields launches her own fashion line. Shields is in the process of designing a collection for QVC called the Brooke Shields Timeless Collection. It will launch March 14th. The collection is versatile and has sizes ranging from extra small to 3X. Thanks for watching Venture News. See you next week.